Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking this video. Now let's get into today's video.
I want to emphasize this. Be strong until 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 7 Ati, a woman was taken from you. So magegwa kishi into e by be strong. Besi by Billy Kazik and Similiti, the woman now is a weaker vessel. Maba e weak so it pumagwe. So when you are weak, maba pumagwe. But yeah, who weaker? Maba gaset and the connected call. So umshato, ubu say, umshato in Santa meant. Jabangiti, 1 plus 1, umshato it's 1. Ngihlanganisa abantu ababili baphenduka 1. Ngoba ngibuyisela, mangibuyisela into ephume kuwena ube 2. Still usasebusa bawo. Angengikhiphi indebe yakho mase ngibuyisela.
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Well guys, just a few months after paying Lobola, former Uzalo star Ernest Msibi has said his I do's. In August 2020, Ernest paid Lobola for his beautiful woman, and early this year the two openly spoke about the relationship, with the actor saying, "She made me see life in a positive way. That's why I decided to start a family with her. After marrying her, I became a better person. I've learned to be responsible in every way, including financially." Well guys, the two have 4 kids, including 3 from their previous relationships. Announcing the good news of their wedding, it was Bishop Makamu who wrote on his Instagram, "Mr. and Mrs. Msibi, it was an honor to officiate your marriage today. Congratulations." Well guys, from us, it is congratulations to Mr. and Mrs. Msibi. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please make sure that you do the right thing by commenting, sharing, subscribing, liking this video, and most importantly, hit the notification bell so that you do not miss out on anything that I am going to upload next on this channel. Bye.